In today's vlog, we are once again exploring the interesting city of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Now, I say interesting because, among other things, this city has a railroad that goes diagonally up the side of a mountain, three giant rivers that meet right on the edge of downtown, and, what's this? A submarine is in those rivers? What? I almost don't believe my eyes. Yes, there's a submarine in the river at Pittsburgh. Join me as we check out the USS Requin today. This will be another one of those vlogs where I won't do much talking because I want you to enjoy the sights and sounds and generally what it's like to submerge yourself inside a submarine. So sit back, relax, and enjoy today's vlog.
They would have 12 where you're standing, and then there would have been one in each tube, so that's 18, and then there would have been 10 more in the back, so that's 28.
Is that so grass?
It's solid bronze.
Yeah. Wow.
And they ever make torpedo tubes out of bronze because they have to fill with seawater before you fire them, and bronze wouldn't corrode like steel will. And bronze, if you hit it with a tool, it won't take a spark. So it's a less likely source of a fire.
So is the technique the same today, or is it very different?
Back then, it was actually hemp rope and wooden pulleys, just like on a sailing ship. And they were pulling on the ropes just like their grandfathers would have been to raise sails. Today, it's all fine back.
Oh. Look at that. That's really uncomfortable shower. Where's got a little bit of water coming out of there. See inside each little room. Look at this. This must have been a kitchen. Whoa. Wow. These little drawers.
Yeah.
safe before everybody got in here.
There are switches everywhere.
Well, locked.
I can't even, like, figure out what's going on. The door. Garbage disposal unit. So cool. Thank you.
Agua, las paipas explotando con agua.